as New Yorkers, all of us were obviously affected by September 11th firsthand and the subsequent traumatic events that have happened in our world. So being involved here to see all these wonderful people out, and it's such a fun competition, and I love food. That's a good part of it. But as far as the fundraising aspect, to see money going to people that really need it, to our service organizations like this one, really makes me proud to be involved with it. And I do love food, and I love the firefighters of New York.
We have established a pretty strong liaison with the Oklahoma City group, and have taken our mission to Katrina survivors and Katrina volunteers, and even beyond that, to help communities plan and volunteers prepare themselves for the consequences of catastrophes, both small and large.
At Brooklyn Brewery is about community, and this is about community, and it's all one thing.
I think it gets better every year, and I think it's fantastic, and I think the chefs are just wonderful, 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 and everybody always has a great time.